This clip will familiarize you with how you can close a work-in-progress issue or delete an issue. The Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog lets you close the last issue, which is the work-in-progress issue. Click the Issue History button at the bottom of the Change Manager palette to navigate directly to the Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog. In the panel, you can see the issues and the layouts included in them. The latest issue is the work-in-progress issue, while all earlier issues are closed issues. You can close the issue by one of several ways. The first method is to click the Close Issue button below the Issue History list. The issue becomes closed, and the Issue Date field of the latest issue will now display the current date as the date of issue. Please note that this action will be executed only when you leave the dialog by clicking the OK button. Let's now click the Cancel button to leave the dialog without actually carrying out this action so we can see the other method. The other method of closing the current issue is by right-clicking the Layout book at the top of the Layout book tree and selecting the Close Current Issue command of the context menu. This action is immediately executed without any needed confirmation, and the issue is closed. If you now go back to the Book Settings dialog, you can see that the issue is indeed closed. You will also see that the icons of changes included in the issue just closed changed from the active to the issued icon. It's also possible to delete a work-in-progress issue. This action, too, can be performed in several ways. If you are in the Issue History panel of the Book Settings dialog, and you have a work-in-progress issue, you'll see a cross icon in its title row. If you click this icon, a warning dialog appears reminding you that issue deletions are not undoable actions. Click the Delete button in the dialog, and the issue is deleted and removed from the Issue History panel. Another method of doing the same in this dialog is to click the down-pointing arrow button to the right of the Close Issue button and select the Delete Current Issue command. Please note that the delete action will be executed only when you leave the dialog by clicking the OK button. Let's now click the Cancel button to leave the dialog without actually carrying out this action so we can see the other method. Just as with the Close method, it's possible to delete the current issue directly from the Layout book. Right-click the Layout book at the top of the Layout book tree and select the Delete Current Issue command from the context menu. If you now click the Delete button in the appearing warning dialog, the action is immediately executed and the issue is deleted. If you now go back to the Book Settings dialog, you can see that the issue is indeed deleted.